It's NFL action live from Tokyo, Japan at the world-famous Krokyo Dome. And the Terminators are being oiled and charged up in anticipation of a successful campaign today.
Well, that sounds like being at the day shop for size power last night, Ben.
Happy ending?
Well, did they get tossed into the piranha cake in the lobby? Yes, they're very happy, Ben. Very happy ending.
It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Mile High Chronic take on the New York Tyrants. Hi everyone, Grim Blister on deck for tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech.
Hey man, nobody can touch you with eyeball. I take all you mutants out.
That's right. Hey.
Kickoff to the biggest game of the year. The NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that crap dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And the defense calls a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. Now this takes me back to those cranky days of my youth, Bricks. Good times. Married a little Swedish midget lived in a sweat lodge for about a year. Well, at least I think that's my dad. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
One, hot two.
Second and 8 to go. The defense called a one-speed dirty trick. Man, look at him handling Bricks' balls. He's loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Oh, what a run there. Touchdown. No one was going to stop him.
Say what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm going to ruin your world. You understand me?
Point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First down! This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Grim. I don't even think he
first and 10. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. And it's first and 10. And that is called for a first down. Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two.
The warning sounds. Only 2 minutes left in the first half. Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. First timeout under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Third and 2.
Hot one, hot two.
Chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suffer if that was just a one-time thing.
Some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. Third and 4. Kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
Oh, this guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broadcast.
He's super. Watch out. The ball. Devastating hit. You've got to protect the ball better than that. Oh, he took a leap and hit the ball. Knocked out. Fumble.
He's got a case of fumbleitis.
And he's off to the races. Quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. The Mayhem Bowl never disappoints. There was lying, cheating, bullets flying, killing, dismemberment. It was absolute mayhem.
Yeah, that was only in the men's room. Wait till the second half starts.
Seriously, man, you think you'd go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, ruin your world. Ruin it.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Second down and a lot.
Hey, guys, this isn't funny. I swear to Chuck, I'm not God, but seriously, stay in drugs, eat school, don't do vegetables.
Junior's having a flashback, Rick. What do we do?
Down and talk, so he... And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Okay.
Down and long. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get it. He's got the ball now, and he's going to try and score. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
It's 2 yard run before he stopped. Second and 8 to go. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and 9. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a bulldog, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have. Several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple.
The teams have kept each other at bay for now, but there's still plenty of time to bribe refs and kill the other team's star players, so it's anyone's game, really, Bricks. And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal for collecting my money on time, Grim.
Don't worry. If he shots you to death...
And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed-up play if I ever saw one. shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
And hurry up offense. There is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Oh, the Strawberry Fields dirty trick. As my mentor Hunter used to say, I don't advocate drugs, alcohol, narcotics, or insanity to anyone. He picks up 9 yards on that catch. And that'll bring up, and they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And that'll bring up second and one. And Chainsaw's really in the way of extending the red zone on account of all that blood. He's at the 20. He's running out of gas now. Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. But since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
Second down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. And there goes the ref. Too bad it was supposed to be his last game before he retired, Bricks.
Well, he's retired permanently now. Yeah, at least he'll save some money on the retirement party.
Good point. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. Just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
Man, it's still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the chop.
Well, that's 2 timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
Yeah, I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past. But I heard the quarterback threatened to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's for, that's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. Have won the game. The Mayhem Bowl is won by a decisive victory. It was close for a while, but then all hell broke loose.
Speaking of all hell breaking loose, I gotta go to the can.
And let's talk to the MVP now.
Hey, man, see that? That's right, you can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Once again, the folks at Evo Sam thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleaders in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.